I mean, to say that I didn't see that coming is such an obvious statement, but I want to know who did know and how you pulled it off.
We kept it like the biggest secret, and Drew's not very good at keeping secrets, so yeah, I'm amazed nobody knew. The only, we told Mom, Mom knew, and that was like it.
Yeah, no, it was really hard because then when we did our rehearsals, he didn't even come out for the rehearsals.
That's what I want to know, like for dress rehearsal, because the judges genuinely look surprised.
Oh yeah, nobody knew, we kept it secret.
You know what's funny is, when I was sitting next to Bruno, he looked over, he's like, Drew, why are you here? Like, as I squatted down next to him, I was hiding.
He thought,
I don't have a Bruno accent, but yeah, I was squatted next to Bruno hiding, and he's like, Drew, you're up next. Get out there.
Really?
Yeah, he thought you were.
Yeah.
That's perfect, man. You pulled it off. And by the way, best dance ever.
Oh, yes,
the judges, right?
Yes.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I thought you looked great.
Thank you.
Come on.
It's so much fun. I mean, this girl here, this is what it's all about. Her choreography is so amazing. I mean, Jonathan was saying the same thing.
I was so stressed. I didn't want to fall on my face. She made me so comfortable. Drew was reinforcing everything. My girlfriend as well was like, you know, do it again. And so I feel like I'm so excited.
All of HGTV was watching tonight, and I think that we made all of their night. I hope we did, at least. This was for you guys.
Listen, there's nothing that these two guys can't do, and I know you're a twin yourself.
I am, yes.
So I figured you had, like, I don't know, this was, like, no problem for you to handle these guys.
You know what? I thought that, and then when I got them in a room and they started with their brother banter, I was like, I'm in way over my head. This is, like, 6'5" almost times two, and they look alike, so I get confused.
We'll help you come up to our level. Hold on a second.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh my god, they're really strong. Oh my god, you guys.
They're tough together. Try interviewing them.